Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to hard reset your iPhone XS or XS Max. And the first question I want to ask you is, what is a hard reset and why do we do it?
A hard reset is kind of like unplugging a computer from the wall, like a desktop computer, and plugging it back in. So it's not a good idea to do usually because bad things can happen, although it's very rare now on Apple phones. But it's usually used if software crashes or if you're having some other weird problem and you're not sure what's going on, try a hard reset. It's a really common troubleshooting tip.
Like when my iPhone freezes, it doesn't really happen that often anymore, but hard reset when it freezes is the quick solution to that issue. So how do we hard reset an iPhone XS or iPhone XS Max?
It's a little bit different than it was on the older phones. So what we need to do is quickly tap the volume up button, tap the volume down button, and then press and hold the side button until your iPhone XS resets. So let's do it. Volume up, volume down, side. And just keep holding. Don't give up.
You may need to hold for 20 to 30 seconds. That's one of the most common issues. People don't hold their side button long enough, and they're like, why didn't my iPhone hard reset? Just, you got to keep pressing and holding until that Apple logo appears right in the center of the screen, and your iPhone will turn right back on, and it has been hard reset. Now, typically, the hard reset isn't a permanent solution to a deeper software issue. It just, you know, restarts your phone, and that software issue still exists, so there usually are more steps towards solving your problem.
Right. You might have to DFU restore your iPhone XS or your whatever iPhone you have. And we have videos on how to do that too. Maybe we can link to those in the card up above.
We'll link to a ton of videos in the description section below and the card above. It's a great step for frozen iPhones stuck on the Apple logo.
Yeah. If you go to the Apple store, this is what they're going to do. Hard reset is sort of first line of defense.
I went to the Apple store one time and my iPod was frozen or something. And he's like, okay, hard reset. 10 seconds later, I was out the door. I was like, oh.
You would be one of the lots of people who has been like in that situation.
A 1 hour round trip for a 10 second fix.
Hey.
That's why you go to payitforward.com because it saves you lots of time.
Lots and lots of time.
So thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below with your thoughts on the iPhone XS, XS Max. What do you think of it if you own it? Or do you want to get one? Because we have some great deals on the iPhone XS. We'll link those in the description section below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome iPhone videos.